tried to save him. I tried to save him. That is not Omar. Forgive me.
Eris, do you recognize this talisman?
Omar surely made this, though I have never seen it before. Perhaps he made it in captivity, hoping for rescue. No, that's not it. I knew his light was lost. This talisman was not for him. He meant for me to find it. Thank you, friend, for one last gift of luck. There was a moment in the pit where I perhaps could have saved Omar, or perhaps we both would have perished. I will never know. Omar offered to make me a talisman before we descended. I was young and foolish then, and thought I knew better than to believe in superstition. I am glad he did not listen to me.